started out a little bit rocky. It took 5 days for my luggage to arrive. And although I had been warned to bring an extra outfit, I didn't. And so, if you've been watching the pictures, you may have noticed that I wear the same shirt in almost all the pictures. And it's also a lot worse because there was no washer or dryer. Yeah, ask the other people who were on the trip, but that was like... At any rate, as I think back on the trip, it's amazing to me how different it is when you can actually see what has been accomplished as opposed to looking at it on slides or reading about it in reports. It's an amazing thing to be able to actually see what's happened. For example, the community development, we knew 5 years ago that water was a real need. Before we started our work, there was a stream, and everybody drank from the stream, washed clothes in the stream, watered their animals in the stream, and got sick from the stream. And on top of that, a lot of the people in the village had to walk 2 miles to even draw water to bring back. So we started planning and decided that we were going to put 12 wells across the village. And it took us 3 years, but we were there at the dedication of the 12th borehole in the village. And now the farthest they have to go is a half mile to get water that comes from 150 feet below the ground and is pure water, not water that's carrying all sorts of germs. That's one of the accomplishments that I was able to see. Now, the one that touched me the most, since I'm in charge of the education prong of the four prongs that we have, was to go and see the schools. Before we started our work, each school had maybe 3 or 4 teachers for 200 students, and they were state teachers. There were no desks, and no textbooks really to speak of, and the children had to learn in that atmosphere. We started to take that on, and with your donations, have been able to supply textbooks for all of the students in grades 1 through 6. All of the textbooks. It was a wonderful thing to see all of the students in grades 1 through 6 at the desks that you've provided. It was a wonderful thing to find not 3 teachers for 200 students, but each school was supplied with 4 New Way teachers in addition to the state teachers. And it was an incredible thing to see all of the textbooks, all of the students in a learning atmosphere with marker boards, supplies that all of you have given. And yet, as I think back, I'm haunted really by what hasn't been done. We saw the nursery. There are 2 nurseries in the primary schools. Each one has 90 students. There's only 1 teacher for all 180. On the day we left, that one teacher paraded 50 of their nursery students a half mile, probably just to get them out of the school, so that they could say goodbye to us. That teacher has 90 students in a room with only just straight benches. No toys, just straight benches for them. One of the primary schools that was supposed to be renovated by the state has a building in which the roof is collapsed completely into the school, and the other half is kind of shaky. There's just still a lot to be done. And so I'm haunted by those memories of things things that still are yet to be done, some of the infrastructure work, but through your generous donations, we have supported 12 teachers for the full year. Quite an accomplishment. And so I'm grateful for my time here so that I could actually see what's been done. Thanks to all of you.